Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm doing a reaction to Zedd's performance at Jingle Ball in New York City. But surprise guest came on the stage, and it was Selena fucking Gomez, y'all. Selena came out and performed I Want You to Know with Zedd. I'm moist as shit right now. Here is my reaction. I love this song so damn much. This song changes my mood 110%. If I'm pissed off, I'll cut this thing on, and I'm just bashing out. I'm going all ape shit and everything, just having the time of my life. I love this song so much. Here's my reaction. Oh, I fucking love when Zedd makes a song build. I love it. Look, it's building. I fucking love when songs build, y'all. You have no idea. Fucking shut up right now? No, she's not. She's wearing a flannel tied around her waist? I think that is so attractive. I'm not even kidding. I don't know why. Like flannels around girls' waist, but it's so attractive to me. And the boots? Bitch wore them boots because she kicking some fucking ass after this performance because she knows she's slaying. Anybody talking shit, they gonna fuck her up. Her hair looks so fucking like soft. It's that damn shampoo. It's that new shampoo she be using because she in that commercial. Pantene? Get it, Selena. I want you to know that it's our time. Oh my God. Her bra is gold. Bitch has a gold bra. Look at the smoke. Oh my God, special effects. What's up, Selena? Oh my gosh, she looks flawless right now. I'm living for this outfit. Holy hot damn, wake me the fuck up right now. Yes! Fucking sway that hair. Sway that hair back and forth. It is Christmas. Sway that shit. Oh my God, I'm getting hyper. I want to jump. I want to break this fucking floor right now. Yes! She's jumping. Bounce! I want you to know. Oh my fuck. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, she's so cute. My fucking heart's melting. Fuck. You guys, this performance was so amazing. So amazing. You want to know why it was amazing? Because you can tell she was having fun on stage. When an artist has fun on stage, or she's like enjoying it, or he's enjoying it, it makes you enjoy the performance 10 times more. Like when artists perform and they're like kind of like mellow, not really into it, it makes you not really into it. She was swaying her hair back and forth, jumping up and down, bouncing them boobs, having a hell of a great time, making me have a hell of a great time. I'm not even at the damn concert and I'm watching it and I'm fucking living right now. Okay? You would have thought I just freaking did like 20 jumping jacks. I got my cardio in, just sitting in a damn seat, going like this, and dancing, having fun. I love this song. And I can't believe this is the first time they performed together. Like, that's crazy. I loved it. It was awesome. There was playback. Playback was in it. But you know what? It's okay, because I know Selena can sing. Some of y'all out there are like, oh, she can't sing. Like, really? She can't sing. What the fuck? She cannot sing. It makes me so sick. Because, let me spill some tea right now for y'all. Y'all want to say she can't sing, all right? But really, she can sing. Every artist has playback, okay? I honestly think Adele has playback. I'm not for sure. But every single artist has playback, and it's mostly on the chorus. The chorus is pretty much is playback to help emphasize the vocals. It makes it sound better live. So there is playback on certain songs, okay? Selena can sing. I've heard her voice before, and she slays at singing. I love her. But she is also a soft, gentle singer. And I want to say something right now. You want to say she's not an artist and all this and that? The bitch just won at the Billboard Women Awards or something like that for Chart Topper, okay? She's a soft, gentle singer, and the woman still gets top 10 hits on the Billboard Hot 100 chart. So while I'm sitting here sipping my tea and y'all still hate on this girl because y'all don't have a life, I don't know what else to say to you. That's all I gotta say. So hope you guys love this reaction. If you do, give me a thumbs up. I really do appreciate it. I love Selena Gomez. She's so awesome and so beautiful, and I'm just so proud to be a fan of her and watch her grow, because she's going to get 10 times bigger with her new album, which will probably come out next year or the year after that. I'm ready for it. I love the new album right now. It's slaying my ass. I just can't keep my hands off it. But yeah, guys, I'll see you later with another reaction video. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys.